just tell.
Welcome back. 8:22 is your time right now. Excuse me. It's time for our pet of the week. Gretchen Presley with the Humane Society, the Pikes Peak region, is here this morning. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm doing fantastic. Elections are done.
Yes.
Now we can vote for the doggies, right?
That's right.
And kitties.
He's got my vote.
Okay, good. Who do we have here?
This is Oscar. He's a 2-year-old miniature pincher. I mean, he's a big miniature pincher, but that's what they told me.
So. Not miniature at all.
No.
He's got big ears right here. Hello.
Mm-hmm.
He's like, what are you doing with my ear there, buddy?
He's a little bit shy, but when you get him going, he is the sweetest little guy. He's the definition of a lap dog, as you can see.
He's right there. My dog is like 80 pounds, and she mm-hmm. likes to be on my lap. This mm-hmm. is truly a lap dog.
Yes, and he doesn't want to be anywhere else. He has been on my lap since I went and got him this morning.
Now, talk about Oscar. What is his story, his backstory?
I think he was an owner surrender, but I'm not sure on that. I think he didn't get along with the other dog in the house, unfortunately.
Looks like he's just kind of chilling right there.
He's the calmest dog I've ever seen.
Now, so you saying he can be a little bit possessive of his owner?
Yes,
possibly?
I mean, he just loves people. Look at this. I mean, he literally has not left my lap. So sometimes he doesn't want to share his owner with anyone else.
Yeah.
So it might be a problem if you have small children. He doesn't want to share you.
Okay.
But just come take a look at him, and we can talk about some ways to avoid that.
That ear is going crazy. Every time your hair touches his ear, it just kind of goes whoop, whoop, whoop.
You have sensitive ears.
Yeah, wake up, buddy. Come on. I know it was the election. You were partying all night and everything. His adoption fee and all the good stuff that goes along with it?
$130, all the regular stuff, 1-year license, voucher for a veterinarian exam, vaccinations, microchip, everything you usually get with our fantastic animals.
Now, you can donate your old car to help the Pikes Peak region and the Humane Society out of the Pikes Peak region. Talk about that.
That's right. That's a program not that many people know about. If you are going to get a new car this holiday season, if you have just a clunker sitting in your garage, or even if you just want a tax deduction, we can take your car running or non-running.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I got a guy over here named Jared Wilson who has an old car that's not running, so maybe he can donate it and get a tax write-off.
That's right.
But that's a good thing, too, because it is tax deductible. You get a write-off
mm-hmm.
for that, and you help the Humane Society, right?
That's right. And all you have to do is call Vehicles for Charity, and I'm sure you have their number. I don't have it memorized.
We just had it up on the screen, 866-628-2277, and tell them that you wish to donate. There it is right there on the screen.
Make sure you mention donate to the Humane Society of the Pikes Peak region. They will come pick up your car free of charge, get it out of your driveway, and then you get that tax deduction for it.
That's very cool, and it helps out the pets and the folks that are in need. I do such a good job. Santa Paws is coming up.
That's right.
This is going to be my first year doing that. We'll talk more about that in the coming weeks.
Mm-hmm.
If you want more information, how you can adopt Oscar right there or any other of our the great animals out there, again, go to hsppr.org, also part of the Give campaign that we're doing with the Colorado Springs Independent. So very important to check that out, or the number 473-1741. Thanks so much for being here.
Thank you.
And getting the purple memo as
well.
That's
right.
We're no longer a purple state. It was going to be, red or blue. Now we're blue. So there you go.
I went moderate today.
Okay, that's good. She's right down the middle.
That's
Let's take a look out.